episode of Money Mentors is sponsored by Mattson Financial. Now, visualize this. Your bags are packed, you're hopping in the car, and you're taking a cross-country journey. A GPS would be handy to make sure you get to your dream destination. Well, the same can be true for your retirement. You need to know the way. And that's what we are discussing today with Gary Mattson and Laurel Stewart, the father-daughter teamer with Mattson Financial. It is a full-service financial and retirement firm in the Grand Rapids area. They are also popular radio show hosts, and they are here with us this morning. Good morning to you.
Yes, thank you.
Good morning.
All right, GPS. Is that a smart little device to have, so to speak, when planning for retirement?
Well, GPS, or global positioning system or satellite, is what they're talking about. And that keeps track of where you're at, what your surroundings are going on, and keeps you going the way you want to go. So that's the same thing you want to have in retirement. Something that keeps track. Are you on track? Keep doing your expenses? Are you doing the trips you want to do? Is your portfolio growing, or is it actually going the other way? And that will keep you out of trouble by having a GPS in your plan.
And you hear that little voice when you take a wrong turn, right? It says, hello, go back to the route.
Yeah. Right, exactly.
I do kind of like, though, the comparison of a retirement plan and that journey to retirement being like a long trip. They're kind of similar, right?
Definitely. It's funny because a lot of people tend to plan for these vacations over planning for retirement. So now we're trying to make them both happen together. And so it's just very crucial to make sure that when you're planning for your retirement, you're taking into consideration all the pieces that come, you know, taxes, estate planning, income especially, and then Social Security. So we look at all of it and put this plan together for you to make sure it gets you through retirement.
I kind of made a joke about that little voice that comes out when you make a wrong turn or you're getting into traffic or there's some kind of roadblock ahead. But that's truthfully what you guys do, right?
Yeah, and especially true that you want your GPS to be updated so it's always giving you the best information. It's really frustrating to rely upon that and get to a point where they didn't get the update and now you're sitting in traffic for 4 or 5 hours going a little bit when you could have taken a different route and make your destination either more timely or less frustrating. Mm. And sometimes it's expensive to sit there and burn up that gas. That could be the same thing with your retirement. So things will change. No plan always goes 100%, and your dreams, goals, and desires are gonna change along the way too. So your plan's gotta be flexible like that, and if you're gonna use up more energy in your vehicle for this part of the trip, and maybe you can save some in the other part, it's great to know that, and the same thing's true with your portfolio. Mm-hmm. Maybe we're gonna use up more of the growth of those assets in the beginning because we wanna do the things in retirement that we plan.
And a contingency plan, important part of it?
Absolutely. Extra money when you're going down the road or a credit card and stuff to back up. Same thing when it comes to your expenses. You want to have extra money there if they adjust, and things that we don't see will come to get you.
Especially with healthcare.
Yes, right. I think a lot of people at some point in their career, they start imagining what retirement will look like for them. And it's very personal, right? But there are probably some common themes to make a successful retirement. What would you say those are?
I would think the first one that comes to mind is making sure that you have your income guaranteed. You know, you want that steady paycheck coming in and to enjoy your retirement stress-free, just like you did while you were working. Mm-hmm. So yes, you're gonna have Social Security. Congratulations if you have a pension also, but what happens, you know, we don't know what the Social Security system is gonna look like in years out. Mm. And same with pensions. We're seeing a lot of pension companies go broke and changing their structures around too. So as long as we have laddered income to make sure we take care of the what ifs along the way, that's key.
All right, well, so for you folks at home, if you're looking to arrive at your retirement destination, Mattson Financial has a terrific offer for you. Right now, for the first 5 callers with a portfolio of $250,000 or greater, they're offering a complimentary full-blown retirement plan just for you. This will allow them to sit down with you personally, analyze where you are right now, and talk about your best steps to really get ready for a successful retirement. The phone number to call, 616-514-3831. Again, this offer is good to the first 5 callers. It's 616-514-3831. Good to see you both, and we'll see you back next week. More great advice.
Thanks, Catherine.